capacity was pushed just a couple of inches there, so try that. Yeah, just a couple of inches, just a little bit. It's just a power check, stabilizing the engines. That's the percentage, so we're about 30%. Make sure it's not going to be balanced. And we're going to have to balance for takeoff. So we should all the way forward to there. That's right. See that big alarm? That's what's called a takeoff configuration. And it's actually telling us that we're not configured for takeoff. And I know exactly what it is. Flap is indicated at 5, but actually it hasn't moved, so the thing is it needs to reset it every time. So sometimes it's sticky, but it's a good warning, and it's a very low, we know immediately to close the power, double check everything, allow it to sit. So we don't always trust the universe that's down there. So just try again, that's right.
See that, sure. See that, see the wing back there.
You've done your loops and all that.
That's it.
The passengers didn't like loops, did they?
Just about there. I'm going to keep coming down.
gearbox moving up, just pull up and...
Ready to go down?
Yeah, it's actually just about to start dropping there.